Christmas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with. Not that hard of a test. Maybe it's not the only one.